trains and planes around, but it's alright with me. Living on memories of home. I'm living out of a suitcase, carrying bags, hailing cabs going by, catching movie shows and Broadway shows when I get time. My children are getting bigger now. My friends are getting older now. Every time I make a move to play, something gets in my way. On holidays when I'm feeling low, folks would pass and say hello, but I would nod my head, thinking of memories of home. So long since I've seen my kid, I'm making reservations on the first plane going home. The time is running short now. I feel